succeed! Ooh, again, man. Hit, I can hear it again. I won't rewind anymore. I like that. What's up, HighFlyGang? It's your boy Birdy, and we are back again with another reaction. Today, we have Scarlxrd again on the channel. I saw you guys going crazy in the comments, telling me everything about this guy. Is he doing like something trap metal? I even read he was a YouTuber before, he even had a metal band. I saw some comments and I really appreciate your support and I like his music. He's such an awesome artist. Now I'm gonna do some of his new music now, the song New Level. Let's get it, let's check this out. Scarlxrd, baby. As I said before, the visuals in his music videos, I can notice in every reaction I did so far, like these visuals, these colors that are showing up. He's such a great creativity. The director of these videos should be awarded. and the way he raps, I like his screams. He can rap slow, fast. I read in the comments, he's doing everything alone. Rapping, writing, directing. He only has a cameraman. It's crazy, man. He's such talent. Yeah, screaming again. I like his screams, man. Like, one of the rare persons that when they scream, they don't sound irritating. It's awesome. Like, he found the middle ground for screaming. It's so fucking good. What? You show my face, so here you go. I think I could catch. It's a little bit harder to understand when he's screaming. I need to like hear it one more time. I know, I get it now. Yeah, I like that. Oh, this drop, it's in doom. Yeah. Oh my god. I like his every song so far. I think I'm gonna go through whole journey with his music, man. I like every song I hear. I like it so much, man. Oh my god, I think I would never heard for Scarlxrd in my life if I didn't start a YouTube channel. Like, the first time I saw, like, who is this guy, man? He's fucking incredible. Oh, yeah. How he did that? I like that. I'm worship and blessing. How he's saying the words protect it. I cannot say it like he does. He's such a unique artist. Like, I didn't hear any rapper, trapper, trap metal artist. I never heard anything like this. Like, he's so original that there is no other guy like him or something similar to him. Like, he's the one, and that's it. And his style of clothing, he's literally keeping the same style of clothing. I like that too. He's keeping it real, 100. I keep it to 100. Last life! Look how you do that. Now, I knew it. He did a little bit of screaming, now he's gonna rap a little bit, combining everything. Them boots, man. Look at them boots. Oh my god, I like that. I like that. Here, hear it again. I like that. I like that shit. Security afraid of what, man? Or if you're screaming? Ooh, I like that. Oh my god, oh my god. What you got me listening to? Oh yeah! Ooh, again, man. Hit again to hear it again. I won't rewind anymore. I like that. Oh my god. Look at his goddamn boots, man. Marilyn Manson is crying for the boots. Oh my god. Look at that shit, dude. Look at that. How much are these? Couple of hundreds? I like his music so much. But because of the style of his rapping, I will have to later go through all his lyrics because I didn't catch all. Like you, some of you commenting down, even you are having a hard time with understanding all the lyrics because of the style he's rapping. But he's fucking incredible. Ooh, that was clean. He said I had to change my flame. Did he say that? What flame, man? This is already flames everywhere. What do you mean you need to change? It's crazy already on some next level shit. Scarlxrd, babe, and I like the name Scarlxrd, it sounds good. Oh my god. One thing I was wondering while I was listening to the song, how the fuck he does live performances when he has to rap maybe 20 or 30 songs and every song is screaming like this. He probably loses his voice. What is that? He has to lose his voice. Shortly after, he has to lose his voice. I know what. Probably. This is too much. Ruff, ruff. Okay. Scarlxrd, roar. If I ever buy a dog one day and I give him a name, Scarlxrd, people never guess why I name my dog Scarlxrd. Wolf. Dude, it's fucking crazy. I like this shit. Oh man. Scarlxrd, dude. The song was crazy. Shortly after, I will do the, because I assume the guy is dropping new songs with music videos. Like, I'm dropping reaction videos every day, which is crazy. It's too much. Like, he dropped, I saw a couple of songs in the last week with the music videos. Like, this guy dropped more music videos than I do reactions in a day. So, I will just start with these new songs he dropped in this last week, and then I will get back to your comments, the brain and all the song. I read your comments. We will get everything done, don't worry. Now, guys, if you want to become a part of a HighFly gang, make sure you like, share, subscribe. All Scarlxrd fans, new ones on the channel, all ones, make sure you click the subscribe button. Also, don't forget to follow me on IG, HighFlyBirdy. Until the next episode, stay fly. See ya, guys. Let's get it on. Let's get it on.